Go.
Hello, my name is Vincent Fitzgerald. I'm going to demonstrate for you today the Acrobat LCD portable CCTV. Portable CCTV allows you to take reading materials and magnify them or decrease them in size depending on your type of disability. I personally myself have been working with Technology Access since 2003, where I am legally blind and have vision only in one eye. I'm currently now a student at Lipscomb University, and I use the CCTV along with Zoom Text Technologies in my studies. I really love this piece of equipment. It's very portable. I can take it to class with me, take it to church anywhere I need to go that I need to do some type of reading or looking at materials, looking at the text, the blackboards, or any of those type of things. And I'm going to show you how this CCTV works. First of all, we're going to start with the different modes. It has two different types of things to change the settings. We have a remote that has the mode on, and it also has another mode on top of the lens here at the very top. But I'm going to work with the remote first of all. In the mode screen, it changes to different type of colors. Depending on your type of vision, what makes you see better. You have a negative screen, which is more the black background with the white writing. Again, with the blue with the white background. A more of a black again with a green background. Same thing again with the black and white contrast, and more of a cooler contrast, which is a darker color, again with kind of more of a grayish on black. And then again you go to the white background with the black writing, which is what I use. But I see pretty good with this screen right here. Okay, then if you need to see, then you need to magnify, you have a zoom in and zoom out, which you use the plus sign and the minus sign. Plus sign zooms in, making it larger for those that need to have more magnification. And if you need less magnification, use the minus sign, and it decreases the magnification. So in my case, I need a little bit more magnification, so, and that's good for me. And again, I said these features are also located up here on the, up on where the lenses can contain that. Also, need you have another couple of mechanisms that are on here. You have a freeze button, you have a lock button. Lock button locks the focus in, so you don't have to worry about trying to adjust it. It's, you can move it off screen, detects off screen, and pull it right back up there, and it's still on the same type of magnification. And you can, all you have to do is repush the lock button off when it takes it off, and then you can adjust your magnification. It also comes with a freeze button. You press and hold down the freeze button for a couple seconds and it goes in freeze, and you can remove the whole book and it stays right there on the page that you were looking at. You can put your book right back in front of it, still holds that page until you go back and re-unlock the freeze button. And then you can turn your page into pictures or whatever you decide you want to look at. And it works well with pictures and everything else that you have to do with them. Again, you can enlarge the text. Another feature on here as well is the line. You can hold it down for a few minutes. Let it come up. Being fickle today. Yeah, it's being fickle with the line screen. But we'll go back and talk about the old lens screen. Not only with the lens screen can you focus in on your book, you can also turn it towards yourself, and if you needed to, for ladies, if you need to do your makeup or you need to fix your hair, whatever, you can use that, use this screen to focus on yourself and look at yourself. And if you're in class and need to see a blackboard or anything like that, you can take it and remove the outer lens cover and you get a wider shot. Say hello, gentlemen. And you're able to look back and look and see what things is on the blackboard and everything else, or according to the wall, or whatever you have looking at, allows you for a wider shot. And again, I say it again, you also have these wonderful magnifications. Let me get focused back in. On top of the lens screen, you can zoom in, and you can zoom out. Again, you have the modes on either side as well to change the different screens and so forth. And again, it's a portable CCTV. I don't know whether we want to take this rascal loose or not. It comes with a wonderful case that you can take around with you. It's a little heavy, it's about 50 pounds, but it comes in almost like a luggage rack and you can pull around campus with you to look at, and that's it.